Hey, Steve Sapato here. You can reach me at steve@profitbuildercoaching.com or steve@stevesapato.com. I just left a networking meeting, and on the way out, I'm going to share two things with you, two things that really can make a difference in your business. Are you a salesperson? Do you count on sales to make a living? So let me give you a tip. How many times you run across somebody who says, hey, I'm interested in your product, or you could certainly get them interested in your product, and they said, I don't have any business cards with me. I just met a lobbyist as I was going into the lunch who said, I don't carry cards with me. You're a lobbyist and you don't carry cards? Somehow I'm not believing. But on my way out of our event today, someone stopped one of our people because they'd overheard a conversation and said, I'm interested in what you have to sell. And the person said, great, here's my card. Get in touch with me. We'll sit down. No, no. If you're in sales, never leave them in control. So how do you stop that? It's real easy. Here's number one. Here's step one. I got blank business cards from a local printer who's in one of my networking groups. Blank business cards. I carry them with me next to my business cards. And when somebody says, I do not have a business card, I bring out a blank business card and I give them the ink pen so they write down their information. Can you tell I'm excited about this? Absolutely, I'm excited. Be ready for every occasion. So when this guy said, hey, here's my business card, give me a call, I stopped, I turned, he knows I'm a business coach, he's not one of my clients, and I said, hold on, let me help you with this. I had him hold my stuff that I came from lunch with, and I pulled out the blank business card, I handed it to the other gentleman, I said, here's your business card, please fill it out for us, would you? And the guy said, sure, be glad to. I took my packages back, and I said, now, you have his business card, and I said, never allow them to call you when you know they want your service. Give them the service that they deserve. Of course, I didn't say that in front of him. I said it after we departed company. But you understand what I'm saying. Oh my gosh, if you're in sales, be in control. If you're in sales, know every opportunity. Take advantage of every opportunity. Listen to what your potential client customer is saying to you. I'm interested. Good, let's get together. Set an appointment. Make it done. No exceptions. I'm Steve Sapato. You can see I belong to a networking group. I belong to a couple of them because networking works, but also business coaches work. How much business are you missing out on? Maybe you should get with me. Maybe I can teach you some things. Write to me at steve@profitbuildercoaching.com. I guarantee I can make a difference in your business. Are you ready?